In real-time value work package, we are looking for different kind of solutions, how to make the deliveries of the products and services more frequent and more faster towards the continuous deployment. For example, different kind of connectivity solutions, like from the wearables or things you are doing with your devices are connected to the cloud and you can use the services seamlessly. We are, for example, learning from the game industries how they have built their games to the users and how they have built the feedback mechanisms and developing these kind of topics for wider audience in the ICT industry in Finland. We are, for example, developing end-to-end solutions how to build, for example, products and services, how to collect the feedback, how to interconnect the feedback to the development and how to kind of learn from the feedback to build better the services and improve the quality. EP as a company is specialized in wireless and automotive solutions. In both segments, we do have really long experience of different kind of solutions. For example, in the wireless industry, we have done solutions from the infrastructure development to device development, and lately, for example, wearables and special device developments.